won some and we lost some. We were awful, we were awesome, weren't we, coach? We worked hard, then we were lazy. We were heroes, we were babies. Made you proud and drove you crazy, didn't we, coach? All those mottos, all those reasons, all those rhymes, they stay priceless, they come right back, right on time. You were a teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you, and thanks again, we'll never forget you, coach. Papers loved to hate you, wasn't worth near what they paid you, but it never seemed to faze you, did it, coach? And those fans could be fair weather, but you kept us all together, found a way to make us better somehow, coach. Your door was always open, rain or shine. All those hats you wore will always blow my mind. You were a teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you and thanks again. Again, we'll love you and we'll hold you in our hearts there with the things that matter most. We'll never forget you, coach.
Hey coach, I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for us over the years and for always being there for us and always giving us advice. And you've not only taught us the game of basketball, but you've taught us so many life lessons that we're going to use. And before I even got to Alpena, nobody really took the time with me to help me learn the game. But you took all the time with me, and you helped me out a lot. And you helped shape me to be the player I am today, and I'm really thankful for that. And we had a lot of good memories, and we went farther than anyone ever thought we would being a little 1A school. We worked really hard, and we had a lot of good times. And I'm really sad to see you go. I'm going to miss you. But I hope you stay healthy, and I hope you keep playing golf. And
of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you and thanks again.
Thank you, Coach McKinney, for not only caring for us as players but as people, and always being there to talk to and teach us the value of hard work and teamwork and what it means to be loyal to the team. Thank you for what you've done for this program over the past 8 years, and we love you.
But it never seemed to faze you, did it, coach? And those fans could be fair weather, but you kept us all together, found a way to make us better somehow, coach. Your door was always open, rain or shine. All those hats you wore will always blow my mind. Teacher, preacher, mother, father, a lot less taker than giver, a keeper of secrets and constantly making believers out of quitters. And for all of your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. But here's to you and thanks again. We'll never forget you, coach.
Thank you for all the memories you've given us over the years, and thank you for all the different lessons you've given us, whether it be in just sports or life in general. And thank you for always pushing us to be our best and to our full potential, and always encouraging us no matter what the circumstances. And I've had you as my coach since the third grade. It's going to be different not having you there for my senior year, but you've had a great impact on me and my life, and it's going to be different and hard without you next year, but we know you wish the best for us, and we wish the best for you.
Oh, God bless you, coach.